Question number 15 says here, simplify x plus 2 all squared divided by x plus 2. That is x plus 2 all squared divided by x plus 2, which is x plus 2 into x plus 2 over x plus 2. This cancels out, so the answer is x plus 2.